And in random order, we'd like to call out the Autorama Gunners team first. And they are Saheed Muhammad, Sunil Sanasi, Brandon Ramuta, Amit Jagannath, Suraj Sanasi, Daniel Mahabir, Prakash Dukram, Johan Soju, Avin Rampasad, Anil Sami, and Justin Muhammad. Next up for the 90.5 Bamboo All-Stars B team, skippered by, I believe, Clint Williams. In random order, the skipper himself, Clint Williams, Steve Alfonso, Ravi Singh, Everett Smith, Terence Tinto, Anil Samaru, Ravi Sipasad, Reno Nanan, Darren Chaitra, Carl Solomon, and Kurt Joseph. So that's your lineup there for the 90.5 Bamboo All-Stars team. Both skippers to the center. Skipper Williams with the third coin in hand. Birds the call by the Autorama Gunners skipper, and birds it is. So skipper, you've won the toss. Tell us what you'd like to do. All right, so the Autorama Gunners team will take first strike once again. So they'll make their way out as they greet the Bamboo All-Stars team and they head back to the dugout. Remember, Autorama Gunners in the blue and the Bamboo 90.5 All-Stars in the red and black. So they will take to the field first, Gunners batting first. So the opening pair of the previous game, that of Amit Jagannath, the left-handed Jagannath, who we saw there scoring 36 runs and coming away with the man of the match in the previous game, himself and Brandon Ramuta, they will be opening for the Autorama Gunners team here against the Bamboo All-Stars. So Ravi Sipasa, the opening bowler for the 90.5 Bamboo All-Stars team, he's coming from the commentary end and he's coming into Jagannath. So we're just about ready, folks. So Sipasa into Jagannath, first delivery of this game. Ball just going backward of square all the way down to the boundary. Seems like though he'll get four runs. Yes, he does. So the first four runs off the bat to Amit Jagannath. First delivery of the game. Score now 4. So Sipasad into Jagannath. That one goes up in the air. Fieldsman making his way back. He could be caught. Yes, he is. Excellent catch here by this youngster. Seems as though it's Anil Samuel making a pace all the way back. So an excellent catch here. So that's the end of the dangerous Amit Jagannath. He has to go for 4. The score now 4 for the loss of 1. Suraj Sanasi, the new batsman, coming in to the center, and he replaces Amit Jagannath after being caught out there. Excellent feeling there on the part of Samaru. So the Bamboo All-Stars team have their first wicket, and that of the dangerous Amit Jagannath. So the score now 4 for the loss of 1. Ravi Sipasad still with the ball in hand. Batsman on strike, Brandon Ramuta. So Sipasad into Ramuta now. Just blocking that shot out there. So some excellent bowling here on the part of Sipasad. So it's Sipasad once more. Wide delivery here. Signaled by umpire Burgos. So the first wide of this game. Score now moving on to 5. It's Sipasad once more. Ramuta just taking that onto the body. No run. So final delivery here of this first over. Of Sipasad's over as he comes into Ramuta. Ramuta playing the reverse shot. Fieldsman on it, and he's gone. So Ramuta has to go. 2 wickets coming in this over for Sipasad. Score now 5 for the loss of 2. And the Autorama Gunners team seems to be in a bit of some trouble here. Bamboo 90.5 All-Stars celebrating out in the center. And Ramuta goes without scoring. So number 9, Avin Rampasad, the new batsman coming to the crease. He stands on a non-striker's end. Suraj Sanasi, the batsman on strike with number 45 on his back. and Kurt Joseph, the new bowler for the Bamboo All-Stars team. He comes from the coconut tree end, as we see skipper Clint Williams just making some field adjustments. He should be very happy with his opening bowler, Sipasad, there, just getting two very important wickets. So over number two on the way, Joseph into Sanasi. Excellent delivery there. So it's Joseph once more into Sanasi. And he's bowling. He's bowling. So Sanasi comprehensively bowled here by Joseph. Third wicket down. Score now 5 for the loss of 3.
Just meet up, so I must have two inside me cup. There be a Johnny walking with a double shot, and we be done drinking, is it double spot? Wait, watch me tell them start to flop, cause we don't know already, we swag turn up. We got the whole place live from back to front. That's why they wanna shut we up, but we tell them we lie, man. But who's popping and girls around? Girls around.
So Prakash Dukram, the new batsman, coming to the center as he joins Avin Rampersad, after we saw Suraj Sanasi being bowled there by Kurt Joseph with an excellent delivery. As we say, pleasant good evening to Councillor Joseph Lewis. Just making his way to the stands there, joining the spectators. Nice little crowd here this evening. So Joseph once more. Gently playing that ball down to the third man area. Dukram gets himself a single. Score now moving on to 6-6 for the loss of 3. So Avin Rampersad, batsman on strike here now. Skipper Williams just making some more field adjustments. So lots of changes being made here by skipper Clint Williams. So we're just about ready for play. So Joseph into Rampersad. He comes in, Rampersad getting down on his knees, trying to play that favorite shot of his, the reverse shot. So great over from Joseph so far. Just one run coming from it. And picking up the wicket. Remember the wicket of Suraj Sanasi. So it's Joseph into Rampersad again. Yet to score. So Joseph with just one more delivery in his over. Great over from him so far. Rampersad, the batsman on strike. Still unable to get off the mark. As Joseph comes in. Getting down on his knees. And he gets himself four runs. So in that final delivery, four runs to Avin Rampersad. Playing that sweep shot there again. That reverse sweep shot. So not a bad over from Joseph. Just five runs coming from it. The score now, 10 for the loss of three. We're moving into over number three.
So when you see me getting on bad on the road, I cannot help myself, I simply have no control. You better give me room when I'm coming down. With no behavior, I walk to my shop is done. Give me room when I'm soaking wet.
So Terence Tinto, the new bowler coming from the commentary end. He'll be bowling the third over for his Bamboo All-Stars team. And he'll be coming into the left-handed Prakash Dukram. Dukram on one, Rampersad on four. So Tinto now into Dukram. Excellent delivery there by Tinto, right up into the block hole. Score stands at 10. Tinto once again. So some excellent, excellent bowling here by the Bamboo All-Stars team. Picking up three early wickets, three key wickets. Ramuta, Sanasi and Jagannath. As we see Tinto here once again. Wow! That's a biggie! So seven runs here. First seven of this game. Prakash Dukram just dispatching Tinto over the fence and into the river. Score now 17. So it's Tinto into Dukram again. So just a quick single there. Dukram now moving on to 9. And that total 18 for the loss of 3. So this is Tinto again. And the reverse shot there being played by Avin Rampersad. We've seen that shot on many occasions in the previous game. He loves this shot. And he gets 7 more runs for it. So that score now 25 for the loss of 3. And Rampersad now moving on to 11. Tinto into Rampersad. Rampersad getting down on his knees. So that's the end of the third over, folks. The score 25 for the loss of 3. We're moving on to over number 4. As I hand you over to DJ G.
HT, yeah. Double M. Set.
Carl Solomon, the new bowler here from the coconut tree end. And immediately he's welcomed with a lofting 7 here. Being played straight back. You don't see anything straighter than that. Score now moving on to 32. So the Autorama Gunners team picking up some momentum here. Takash Dukram just sending that ball crashing over the boundary. So Solomon into Dukram. Dukram getting down on his knees here. Solomon into Dukram again. Dukram plays that same shot. Ball going all the way back. Seven more runs. Score now 39 for the loss of three. So it seems as though, folks, this Otto Rabaganas team has some deep batting. So Dukram now quickly moving on to 23. Score now 39 for the loss of three. So it's not over yet, folks. Solomon into Dukram again. He comes in. The left-handed Carl Solomon. Solomon once again. Foolish delivery. Dukram just playing that ball down to the long off area. Ram Prasad looking for a second. No. Says Dukram. So the score now 40. 4-0 for the loss of three. One more delivery remaining and Solomon's over here. So final delivery of this fourth over being bowled by Solomon. Oh, just over the fieldsman head here. Outstretched arms, and that runs down to the boundary for four. So four runs coming from the final delivery here. This is the fourth over. This one is four runs to Ram Prasad, and that total now moving on to 44. 44 for the loss of three. Over number five coming right up. DJ G. So Ravi C. Prasad returning here for his second over. Remember, he bowled the first over, picking up some two wickets. Two very, very important wickets. So we'll see what he can do with the ball here. And he's coming into Dukram. So C. Prasad into Dukram. Edge. No, ball spinning away from wicketkeeper here. Just a single coming from it. So Dukram surviving. And that total now moving on to 45. So batsman on strike, Avin Ram Prasad. He has 15 runs to his name. So C. Prasad into Ram Prasad. Ram Prasad getting down on his knees. Trying to play that sweep. A reverse shot there once again. No run coming from it. Score stands at 45. So batsman just looking for a signal from the umpire, no signal. Three balls gone and C. Prasad's over. As he comes into Ram Prasad again. Excellent delivery there by C. Prasad. So some good bowling by C. Prasad here in this fifth over. Just tightening things up a bit for his team. So see Passad again. Into Rampassad. Rampassad getting down. This should be a wide, wide ball signal by umpire Burgos. So Rampassad trying to play a similar shot, this time no wide. So last delivery here from Sipasad. He comes into Rampassad. That ball there just tipping. Rampassad taking it on the body. Just one run coming from Sipasad's over. So excellent bowling here from this youngster. The score stands at 46 now for the loss of three. We're moving into over number six. We'll see how these last two overs pan out. So the youngster with the ball in hand, Darren Chaitra, I hope I'm pronouncing your name correctly. He's going to come from the coconut tree end, and he'll be coming into the aggressor of these two batsmen, Prakash Dukram, with number 7 on his back. Dukram with some 25 runs to his name now. So Chaitra into Dukram. Wide ball signal by umpire Cupido. So it's Chaitra once again. Big swing there by Dukram. Ball just getting under his bat, straight through to the keeper. So a big heave here from Dukram. That one goes over the pavilion. 7 runs signaled by the umpire.
Simple thing. Wine for your lover.
That score now moving on to 54. 54 for the loss of 3. These two batsmen doing it for their upper arm Gunners team. So with that 7, it takes Dukram now on to 32. Chaitra into Dukram again. Big heave here. That's gone miles up into the breadfruit tree. 7 more. So Chaitra here just being called on upon by his skipper, Craig Williams, just telling him to settle down, find his line. So with that 7, we see Dukram now moving on to 39. He seems to be in a hurry for his 50. So after losing 3 early wickets, the Uttarama Gunners team finding their way back, gaining some momentum. They now stand at 61. 61 for the loss of 3. So it's Chaitra once more into Dukram. Dukram not quite connecting. Seems as though it's Solomon, the fieldsman, making a mess of a possible run out. Rampassad coming on strike here now. Let's see what he does with Chaitra. 2 balls to go in Chaitra's over. Score now 62 for the loss of 3. So Chaitra once more into Rampassad this time. Shortish delivery. Ball coming back into Rampassad here. Some overthrows. So what should have been a dot ball here
Gadding.
Some overthrows, Gadding. Two overthrows here. So that score moving on now to 64. Captain of the Bamboo All-Stars team, Williams, just having a few choice words with his fieldsmen. So Chaitra with his final delivery. Wide ball signal by umpire Cupido. So he'll have to bowl that over. Chaitra again. So that's the end of the sixth over, folks. The score stands at 65 for the loss of three. Final over coming up in a short shot.
Hello! Well, this is me, Super P. Hello! I tell them to find John Marco. That wasn't enough, so I come with Peepin. Ah! Help me, mother, help me, brother. Help me, sister, help me, neighbor, with Peepin. All them man who peeping. Hello! Glasses go sell in Grenada. You know why? Everybody want to see much better. Glasses go sell in Grenada. Everybody want to see the neighbor. Everybody peeping.
So the final over here, folks. The seventh and final over coming up. Skipper Clint Williams making some field adjustments here. And it seems as though this over will be bowled by Reno Nanan for the Bamboo All-Stars team. And this pair in the wicket, Avin Rampasad and Takesh Dukram, really pulling things back for the Autorama Gunners team. So it's Nanan into Dukram. First ball, wide. Wide ball signaled by umpire Burgos. As we hear shouts of, come on, Malinga, from the crowd. Nanan there just sporting a hairstyle similar to that of Lasset Malinga. Another wide by Nanan. Score there moving on to 67. So first legal delivery here bowled by Nanan. Dukram picking up a single. Bringing Rampasad on strike now. Five balls still to go. Check, check, check. So Nanan here playing a cheeky shot. That's what Super 7's cricket is all about, folks. Rampasad getting some four runs from it. So very innovative shot here by Rampasad. Score now moving on to 72. So it's Nanan once again. The reverse shot being played by Rampasad, picking up a single. Dukram coming on strike. So three balls to go in Nanan's final over here of this innings. Prakash Dukram, the batsman on strike. A big swing there and he's bowling. So Nanan picking up the wicket of Prakash Dukram, the dangerous Prakash Dukram, as he departs. Score now 73 for the loss of four. And Dukram goes for 40 runs. So a much welcome 40 runs by him for his team, bringing his team back, putting them back into things. As we see the youngster Johan Soju coming to the center.
Like that,
So Sergio immediately off the mark. And that brings Avin Rampersad on strike. So just one delivery to go in this innings, folks. The score 74 for the loss of 4. So final delivery. Reverse shot being played here by Rampersad. They look for the second. Third umpire being called upon. So that's the end of this innings here. We'll just check with the third umpire to see if they were able to scrape through with that second run.
In this world of calamity, dirty looks and grudges and jealousy, and police will abuse them authority. Media clowns when I know about variety. Boom, the youngest veteran I go, that them slow. Ragamuffin sent to call me from the bush bungalow. When I watch it make a clear out, my voice now figure out. Emerge from the darkness in the big tago. Me yammer them as slam and spectator get low. Some boy could have big like Bamba Figalo. Boss up, got finger, get and then go low. I too, me and my boss, them in a stereo. I got to keep on walking on the road to Zion, man. Hey, we got to keep it burning on the road to Zion, man. Clean and pure meditation without a doubt. Don't make them take you like who them took out. Jah will be waiting there, we are shout. Jah will be waiting there in this world of calamity.
So it appears as though the batsman was run out. So the score, the final score. So the final score will stand at 75-75. 76 required for victory by the Bamboo All-Stars team. 76. So just a recap of that game there. 3 early wickets going. And the likes of Avin Rampersad and Prakash Dukram pulling things back for their team. The final score in their innings, 75. 75 for the loss of 5 wickets, 76 required for victory. So we'll see exactly how the Bamboo All-Stars, Clint Williams and the Bamboo All-Stars team approach that 76 for victory.
Several mornings she shampoos my locks. Always have my back, she stand true to that. Real type of loving, thank you for that. Yo, run barefoot without my shoes and socks. Cause she keep herself clean, man, I go catch no rush. And she love me for real, man, I feel have no cash. And any little thing and from a splish, she splash. Yo, all this blinging is like you forgot. Use cheddar as the bait, the new recruiter rat. So we listen, couple speech of Martin Luther chat. Dennis Brown, Bob Marley, and some super cat. Yo, it seem like she live upside the Buca shop. Cause she don't have a scratch, it's only beauty spot. When one duty start is when one duty stop. 1 9 to 5, 1 5 to 12 o'clock, you see me?
It's our first time together and I'm feeling kinda conventional methods of making love kinda bore me. I wanna knock your block off, get my f***s off, blow your socks off, make sure your G's off.
I'ma call you Big Daddy and scream your name. Matter of fact, I can't wait for your candy rain.
So what you saying? I get my swerve on, bring it live, make it last forever, damn it.
Daddy, slow down your flow. Put it on me like a G, baby, nice and slow. I need a roughneck, Mandingo and a sack who ain't afraid to pull my hands back.
No doubt, I'm the player that you're talking about.
But do you really think that you can work it out?
I guarantee you, shorty, it's real. Baby, here comes the man of steel.
Doing it and doing it and doing it well. Doing it and doing it and doing it well. Doing it and doing it and doing it well.
I represent the queen, she was raised out.
I got a honey, I'm from New York, New York. I got a that spits next time if you talk, you talk. I got a honey, I'm from New York, New York. I got a that spits next time if you talk, you talk.
Don't think, stink, pink gators, my Detroit players, Tim's for my hooligans in Brooklyn, dead right, it's the head right, Biggie there, and I, Papa been school since days of under rules, never lose, never choose to, bruise, cruise, who, do something to us, talk, go through us, girls want to us, wanna do us, screw us, screw us, yeah, Papa and
so we're back with the action, folks, the opening pair of the Skipper, Clint Williams, and Anil Samaru. They will open the batting for the Bamboo All-Stars team. Remember, 76 runs required for victory. This should be an exciting finish. Just an announcement to the barman, Kenrick Cupido, barman. We're just calling on the barman. My throat is dry. So the opening bowler from the coconut tree end, Anil Sami, he'll be coming in to Anil Samaru. So Anil against Anil. Or Anil against Anil. So first over here, folks. So first ball there, big flash by Samaru. So it's the youngster, Sami, coming into Samaru again. A big heave there by Samaru. And that one has gone all the way into Trevor's living room. That's 7 runs. So Bamboo All-Stars team, they're on their way. 7 runs to Samaru. 7 runs on the scorecard of the Bamboo All-Stars team. So Sami once again into Samaru. A big heave again. That one has gone miles. That's 7 more.
Yeah. 1,000 things.
So this score here now, 14 without loss. And the Bamboo All-Stars team on their way.
Every girl want to walk off for me. Every girl want to walk off for me. Every girl never mad over me.
Ah!
Johnny.
So Sammy into Samaru again. He comes in. Wide ball. It looks like wide ball signaled by umpire Cupido, just outstretching his arms. So Sammy will have to find his line here. Sammy once more. Very, very close there, Samaru. Check, check, check.
Ha!
Check!
Got it.
Hello? So that's seven more runs, folks. Seven more to Anil Samaru. And that score there, Joe, moving on to 22. So Sammy into Samaru again. Excellent delivery there by the youngster. So Skipper Williams just forcing Samaru there for a quick single. And that seems to be the end of the first over. So some 23 runs coming from that first over. Bamboo All-Stars off to a flyer. The score now 23 without loss. We're going into over number two as I hand you over to DJ Geo.
My God, I need no bad like me. All them a go and they no mad like me. My God, I need no mad like me. All them a chat, they no mad like me. Certain no boy, they no mad like me. They can't boast freestyle like me. Can't build new tune like me. Me no iron balloon, I can't boast.
So, just an announcement, folks. Tomorrow, Wednesday 27th, two games coming out of Group B. Drifters against Power for Rent Uprising, and then they'll be playing once again against Spring Boys. So Drifters playing a back-to-back against Power for Rent Uprising and Spring Boys tomorrow. That's the two games carded for tomorrow. And the new bowler coming from the commentary end, Brandon Ramuta. He'll be coming into that dangerous left-handed batsman, Anil Samaru, who we saw getting some 22 runs out of that 23 runs in the first over. So Ramuta into Samaru. Foolish delivery there. Fieldsman just putting it down.
Got it! Got it!
Seems as though that Fieldsman was Johan Sergio. So not a bad attempt by Sergio. He should have held on to that ball. Nevertheless. So Samaru picking up two runs from it. And his total moving on to 23 now. 24, sorry. And the score 25 for no loss. So it's Ramuta into Samaru again. Samaru picking up a single here. So one more run added to his name. And that score just ticking on. So Dr. Ramagana's team will have to do a better job here to contain this Bamboo All-Stars team if they intend on defending this total. As we see the skipper Clint Williams coming on strike. This will be the first ball that he's facing for this game. Wide ball signaled by umpire Burgos. And it's Ramuta again. So Williams there just picking up a quick single. So these batsmen playing some intelligent cricket, just pushing the ball around, taking the leg bys where they can get it. Samaru hitting the big shots. Leg by signal by umpire Burgos, and the score now moving on to 28. call is two. Fieldsman already has it. Excellent return to the wicketkeeper. So one more run to the total and to that of Samaru's total. Score now 29 for no loss. So it's Ramuta again into Williams. Williams just waiting on the turn, playing a late shot, picking up a single. Batsmen seem to be running everything that they can get here. Samuel runs strike for this final delivery of Ramuta's over. Samuel just taking a look around, checking his feel. Ramuta with two quick steps, he comes in. Excellent delivery there by Ramuta. Not picking up cleanly, and Samaru gets a single, so he will retain the strike, and the score now moving on to 31. That's the end of over number two. Over number three coming right up, and Bamboo All-Stars on their way.
Call me why when the M1 Mini said it Andrew Slacks me the yell and walk pop face yard man. But in a real life
England,
but in a real life
in New York,
but in a real life you know see my boy with three lives. When you hear Rook a rooping who specialize in a quick aquafin big tour poem cooking love cat right like to the bookings. From my eyes, he did look in.
From me up.
Hope me a do things. Me a boy, when a roll. No mean seat belt, when this is what. More be a man, lift up. Them all a king. Boy, we kidnapping. Watch him like mosquito.
And then,
get me. Later on the news, them a watching.
Why?
When the M1, Mini said it. Andrew, that's me. The yell and walk. Up. Yard man. But in a real life,
England.
But in a real life,
New York.
But in a real life,
you know see my boy in real life.
So the Autorama Gunners team just taking a tiki timeout, and after careful consideration, seems as though Johan Sergiu, the new bowler, he will come from the coconut tree end. In an attempt to contain these batsmen here. Anil Samaru, batsman on strike. As Sergiu comes into Samaru. Samaru picking up a single here. Score now ticking on once again. That score now 32 without loss. And with that single, we see skipper Clint Williams coming on strike. He faces Sergiu as he comes in. Williams picking this one up, and he takes that out for seven. That one lands on top of the pavilion. Seven more to the total, and Williams is on his way as well. So the score now 39 without loss. And this Bamboo All-Stars team, apparently they have somewhere to go because they seem to be in a hurry. Sergiu into Williams. Excellent delivery there from the youngster. Sergiu once more. Foolish delivery. Williams just striking that through the extra cover area. Excellent shot there. Remarkable cricket shot from the skipper. Picking up four runs. Total now moving on to 43 without loss. So good partnership being put on here between Williams and Samaru. Big swing there from Williams as they make their way through for a single. Leg by signal by umpire Cupido. Anil Samaru coming back on strike. Williams on 12. Samaru now on 28. Switch you into Samaru once more. Big Edge there. Could be a run out. No, he's in safely. Not sure if my mic is working. Check, 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 check. Check, check, check. So over number three comes to an end, folks. The score 45, still without loss. We're moving into over number four. Lots of discussions in the field there by the Autorama Gunners team, looking to find a way to contain this Bamboo All-Stars team as they are moving rapidly to find that 76 runs required for victory. A new bowler coming from the commentary end, Daniel Mahabir. And he will have the task of trying to contain this Bamboo All-Stars team. Batsman on strike, Anil Samaru. He's seeing some form here this evening. Skipper Clint Williams on the non-striker's end. So it's Mahabir into Samaru. Big heave here, and that's gone a long way. That clears the fence. Samaru seems to be in a hurry. Seven more runs to the total. Seven more to Anil Samaru. Bamboo All-Stars really, really bringing an onslaught here to this Autorama Gunners team.
This little girl from Jungtan say she want three dumb fishy dung man. Say me is a nice little young man, but God knows she have her husband. Girl, me no care about your husband.
So Samaru now with 36 after hitting that massive 7 there. So it's Mahabir once more into Samaru. Big swing there from Samaru. Ball just traveling down to a mid-wicket area, picking up a single. Samaru moving on to 37. Clint Williams coming on strike. He's on 12. And the score, 53, still without loss. And we're in over number 4. Remember, 76 required for victory. Just 23 more runs. So Mahabir into Williams. This should be a run out here, waiting for. So Williams has to go. He knows he's out. Some excellent fielding there by, seems as though it's Brandon Ramuta. So Autorama Gunners team picking up their first wicket. They should be happy about that. Williams being run out, unlucky there. The score now 53 for 1. We're in over number 4.
Say she want it all night, she no lock shop. Go down Panarin, she have that black. Bad girl, she a 21 in a cash man. Love how she open up the seat like a laptop. Me want see, so me tell her free drop top. Disturb the neighbors, them no stop knock. Me a work, me no stop rock. Family say, girl, this thing me have got black. I saw me pull over, girl, like a top cap. Squeeze me, girl, you tight like a knock-knock. In your grill, scratch it up on you, what not. She give me all what she got in a the all-night wine day. Girl, me love how you wine for the thing. All-night wine day. Loving the vibe you bring all night winding.
So Ravi Singh, the incoming batsman for the Bamboo All-Stars team, after we saw the skipper Clint Williams there being run out, he went for 12. Batsman on strike, Anil Samaru. Mahabir into him. Big swing there from Samaru. He gets 4 more runs. So 4 more runs to Samaru. I believe that puts him now on 41. The total now 57 for 1. Mahari once more. Big swing by Mahari. Fieldsman under it. He could be out. So that's it for Samaru. So a nice knock there from Samaru. 41 runs to his name. Excellent knock by that youngster. But he's on his way out. So the Otterama Gunners team has picked up the wicket of the dangerous Samaru. Score now 57 for 2. Let's see which way this game swings as I hand you over to DJ Gio.
Come feel a knock as a gal. Assault me body like to a criminal. Come feel a knock as a gal. Come feel a knock as a gal. Make serious in a jovial. Wine if you wine pon it up general.
Wine me a come wine up my body. Your love alone can make me happy. Bring your love in come make me dash it. All night long. Ready me ready so you now feel want me. Come prepare the first time you call me. Continue give me your love make me dash it. All night long.
Position wine for me. Tell you good like it should. You know the country boy good. I tell you no smell like me can it fall.
So Mahabi with one more delivery in his over. As we see Everett Smith, the new batsman, coming to the center as he joins Ravi Singh. So two new batsmen in the crease. Samaru just departing there for 41 runs after he was caught out. So just 19 runs remaining for victory here by the Bamboo All-Stars team. We'd see what the Otterama Gunners can do to pull things back for their team as Mahavir comes in to bowl his final delivery. Smith being sent back there. So that's the end of over number 4. Score 57 for 2.
Now hear this. 26 turns you come cross with a new dance called Puppeteel. Girl from foreign and yard up. That's all.
Now look, watch the girl. Them a catch it every girl back of them. Girl a do the Puppeteel with a man back of them. Girl them a catch it every girl back of them. Girl a do the Puppeteel with a man back of them. Puppeteel. Girl a do the Puppeteel. Girl a do the Puppeteel. Girl a do the Puppeteel. Watch the girl. Them a do the Puppeteel. Bend your back and your shake up your. Wine jiggle and brace up your. Bend down like you a lace. Catch it and make up on the face on her.
Got that maga girl a shake it. Dance about that it taste it. Can't name your wife is stay fit. Renee 630 name it.
Watch the girl, them a catch it the big girl back a bend. Girl a do the puppy tail with a man back a bend. Girl them a catch it the big girl back a bend. Girl a do the puppy tail with a man back a bend. Puppy tail. Girl a do the puppy tail. Puppy tail. Girl a do the puppy tail. Puppy tail. Girl a do the puppy tail. Watch the girl, them a do the puppy tail.
Missy girl a puppy. Till I see a go pan the head. When you throw them out, the puppy tail in a birthday.
So Avin Rampasad, the new bowler, coming from the coconut tree end. He's coming into Ravi Singh. Remember, folks, just 19 runs. 19 required for victory from these next 18 deliveries as Rampasad comes into Singh. That ball there just strained down the leg side. Wide ball signal by umpire Cupido. So 18 from 18 now. Rampasad into Singh. That one there just strained on the offside as the umpire outstretching his arms. A Cupido, that is. Another wide. So 17 now required for victory as Rampasad comes into Singh. So Smith there looking for a suicidal run. So Rampasad once more. Ball just strained down the leg side. Another wide here by this youngster. Hoping that he won't give this game away. Score now 60 for the loss of 2. So 16 runs required for victory as Rampasad changes his approach. So better bowl there by Rampasad. Changing and coming around the wicket. Singh looking for why there, just staring the umpire in his eyes. Rampersad into Singh once more. Seems as though he'd run out, yes. So Singh making a suicidal run. He has to go.
No.
Score now 6-8 for the loss of three. After such a lovely start from the skipper and in Samaru, just hoping that the Bamboo All Stars team doesn't give this game away. Much credit goes to the Autorama Gunners team, just pulling things back.
You know fi sit down, you a rocky broker. Girl, wine fi di dan, you a rocky broker. Your body right fi di dan, you a rocky broker. Fluffy eyes, slim tummy tucker, you a rocky broker. She like bro. She like bro. She like bro. Big body girl, make it bro. Go harder, you want me make it harder. Girl, go harder, you want me make it harder. Me say, go harder, you want me make it harder. Make you say, oh, me so strong, me so mad.
Gary. So Smith on strike. Flashing at that delivery there. So Rampersad into Smith here once more. Reverse shot being tried by Smith, taking it on the body, picking up a leg by. And that brings Steve Alfonso on strike now, the new batsman. He came in replacing Ravi Singh, who went for a duck. Score now 61. Some 15 runs still required for victory. So it's Rampersad into Alfonso. Alfonso going down, picking up a single. So he's off the mark, and that's the end of the fifth over. So 12 more legal deliveries remaining in this game, folks. 14 runs required from those 12 deliveries as I hand you over to our specialist, Mixmaster Gio. So Amit Jagannath, the new bowler from the commentary end. Steve Alfonso, the batsman on strike. Remember, folks, 76 required for victory. Score now 62. 12 deliveries to go. 14 runs required from that 12 deliveries. So Jagannath into Alfonso. He looks to the reverse dot ball. So things tightening up here for the Bamboo All-Stars team. 14 now from 11. So single there to Alfonso. 13 now required from from 10 balls. So this one seems to be going down to the wire, folks. Jagannath into Smith. Wide-ish delivery. That one should run away down to the boundary. So five runs coming from that one delivery. Five wides. His skipper is not going to be very pleased about that. Score now 68. So Jagannath into Smith again. Ball just beating Smith there.
You like that, huh?
Jagannath once more. Smith trying that reverse, getting down. Just scuffling through for a single. Leg by signal by umpire Burgos. Score now 69. So seven more runs from some 8 balls. Jagannath into Alfonso. Big swing there by Alfonso. Dot ball. So 7 from 7. Even Stevens. Jagannath once more into Alfonso. Alfonso chipping down. And he gets a single. So one over to go, folks. 6 deliveries coming up. 6 runs required for victory from 6 balls. We'll see which way this pans out.
This is that ice cold Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Styling, wilding, living it up in the city. Got Chucks on with Saint Laurent. Gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman. I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot. And my band bought up that money. Break it down. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
So the final over coming up, folks. Avin Rampersad being entrusted to bowl these last 6 deliveries. He comes into Alfonso. Alfonso playing that shutout into the mid-wicket area, picking up a single. So 5 runs from 5 balls. So it could be all over in one shot, folks. It could go all the way down. There could be a super over. Let's see what happens. Scoreboard, 7th over. Scoreboard, 7th over. Rampersad into Smith. Big appeal here. No signal by the umpire. Fieldsman seems sure that it was bat until leg. No, says the umpire. So it's 4 from 4. Spectators there just shouting for super over. Alfonso, the batsman on strike. Rampersad comes in. Big swing. This one goes up. Fieldsman making his way back. He's under it. He's got it. So Alfonso has to depart.
Got it.
No run. 4 runs now from 3 deliveries. Let's see what takes place in these next 3 deliveries, folks. This one is going all the way down as we hear shouts of Lasset Malinga as Nanan makes his way out to the center.
Taking for weakness. Now I'm
DJ Gio. So folks, four runs, three balls. After such a magnificent start. Rampersad here into Smith. Driving that ball straight back. This could be it here, folks. Fieldsman saving that there. Is there a run out? Third umpire being called upon. They seem to be sure that they have their man, Autorama Gunners, celebrating. This one is going to be close. So the new batsman, Kurt Joseph, after a Renault Nanan being run out there, some excellent feeling, excellent display of feeling by the Autorama Gunners team. So two balls remaining, three runs required for victory. And that's it there, folks. Everett Smith with a remarkable reverse sweep there. And that's the end of the game. Bamboo All-Stars, the winners. Autorama Gunners losing their first game in this tournament. Excellent game here, and some remarkable batting from the opening pair of Clint Williams and that youngster Anil Samaru, putting on 41 runs. So at the end of it, folks, Bamboo All-Stars beating the Autorama Gunners.
Hey,
and DJ Gio is in a partying mood.
Hey, look, drop me down. Hey, he drop me down.